There's nothing to share about.
Residents of Mau Ed, along with local leaders and social organizations, have shown strong support for the environmental public hearing on scientific coal mining at Pindeng Shah Lang Coal Block. The hearing organized by the Meghalaya State Pollution Control Board was attended by various officials and addressed concerns regarding the resumption of mining activities that have been banned over a decade. The community highlighted the economic hardships faced due to the mining ban and expressed hope for a positive resolution.
Beliau Snow, Barulah Biji Syakhang, saya usia, saya agak limau, bagun tak terte. Bagi perkat, semperkat, tamut ba, lakam kinkor, ya kita kemarin, om yang ubri. Kaya kemana kalian, soal sopan pau, hamik, hagari kepua, tolong ba, haba im, kemarin, wi ubri un igai batin. Om lak lagi im, tak kemarin, wi ubri un ya. Harai kecik pentrai, kumba, wisok men mentah. Ba kasih pentrai odoyong tolong katun kata kastat saya ane kata ka bagila banyaga ka balans subengong baha banyaga banyak kamarian banyak ni ubre na kalian sunikum ka FPCCP mau ai sarter da ko ai kasur ngilarai ba ha kali ka meeting ke pemerintah ni ai ya kasih kesan ke bukura ya ibak sailing banyo ban pentrai no ban wen no yo sok pendak jo ka jinjo ka jinjar ka jinkerdu
Angelia Marwen, a 24-year-old